Another camp defeated.
Aye, and one step closer to giving the realms a shot at healing.
It does not.
Beautiful.
I did not think anything grew here.
the unerring.
Your death will honor my
king. Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost. His berserkers were tough. Well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go. Slurping up a dead man's soul with this old sword isn't gonna change the past.
Say that, but I plan to face him regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard, but I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother.
Someone's crying.
Sinmara.
Ah, Surtur's love. Should we try to tell her what happened?
She knows.
Aha! Another fallen piece of Asgard. Something seems a bit different about this one.
Different?
Dunno. Just a funny feeling.
Your analytical mind knows no bounds. Our
anguish.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Einherjar survived Ragnarok. Perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
Careful, brother. These prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope. That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
Whoa!
Why, that's the dwarven sound device Sindri used during the Battle of Ragnarok. We might still find use for it yet.
Flower.
Who was he?
I don't know. A gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... he gave all his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
Odin hid something here. I know it. We should find a way to the cell on the other side.
Freya! I can't believe it.
Wait. That can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother.
No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then. You believe that was truly him?
It's hard to trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I've no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that, I'm sure. Where to now?
Well, now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their
friend. Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons. But he knew Tyr would be more useful alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that.
To Vanaheim, then.
Sounded like Lady Sif managed to convince the old boar to shelter the Aesir refugees.
It was his idea.
Oh?
To foster peace among the Vanir and Aesir.
That's brilliant. Shifty bastard must be trying to prove he can out-diplomat me.
At least he's not convincing her to marry someone, like some other diplomats would.
A deservedly low blow, Your Majesty.
Anytime. another piece of Garm's handiwork.
We go again.
All of Garm's handiwork has been fixed.
Good. I am glad.
Well, how about that?
Atreus would be happy to know we tied up some of his loose ends.
Perhaps we should let Hrasfolgar know.
Perhaps.
Needed an upgrade? Oh, your enemies are gonna be in lots of pieces. Always a pleasure.
behind you!
Behind you, brother!
Let's regenerate!
Behind you, brother!
Out of!
Seems for every camp we destroy, we find two more.
It's almost impressive.